Hi, I'm going to paint this canvas outdoors with Acrylics Vallejo. I have to avoid the problem of fast drying of the paint on the palette. This dehydration is caused by exposure to the sun and the air, so I am going to add acrylic retarder and glaze medium to moist the acrylic paint. After mixing the paint with acrylic retarder and glaze medium, I take a bit of each color and remix it with zinc white in order to obtain semi-transparent hues. Vallejo paints created in 1965 in New Jersey, United States, and 2 years later they opened a factory in Vilanova y la Geltrú, Barcelona, Spain. Vilanova y la Geltrú is a town located in the coastline of Barcelona province. This little square that I am painting is very charming and is located in the fisherman old district of Vilanova, the very same place where Vallejo paintings created these unique paints and unique colors, which I enjoy so much painting with. Sometimes I make the shades with optical grays. I do shade paintings with semi-transparent hues on pure, dry, primary colors. And the lights with opaque clear colors and titanium white. After making the shades, I redraw forms through paintings with dark, deep blue, the anthracene one of Vallejo acrylics. Usually, I paint one painting on 2 or 3 sessions each, which for about 3 hours long. I finish the sky with layers of cobalt blue and zinc white, and the leaves with cadmium yellow. The textures are built with layers of enamel, strokes, and rubbing with the brush. This is really very, very easy with fluid acrylics, Vallejo, and artistic acrylics. Thank you very much for watching this little story about my favorite paints. This has been a very fruitful and enjoyable experience. And thank you, Vallejo Products and Artist Paints.